Taking dash cam video may be the answer to questions surrounding an officer-involved shooting.
Well, the investigation is happening right now and more. And Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy joins us live. Aaron, what happened out there?
Well, police tell us that a police officer tried to pull a man over in a stolen vehicle. He said the driver stopped. That's when he got out and ran from the officer. That's when the officer fired a shot, hitting the man. Now, they're hoping that the dash cam video in the officer's patrol car is going to unfold all of these intense details that happened when the shooting occurred. Let's go ahead and take a live look. This is from Sky 5 this morning, the Nottingham Square apartment complex. This is where this all happened. There's an investigation going on there for several hours. This will continue in to the early morning hours today. Now, we know right now that the suspect was shot one time in the stomach, was rushed to the hospital in serious condition. At this point, police tell us they've already started interviewing the officer who was involved, who fired that shot. Today, detectives are hoping to interview that suspect who's in the hospital with the gunshot wound. Now, looking ahead, police are hoping that the dash cam video will tell exactly what happened with the time that the suspect got out of his car and the shot was fired. We also know that we've been asking the question, was that suspect armed? They're not releasing that information. They're saying they want to look at this dash cam video before more details are released. We're live in more this morning. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Aaron. And police say that they do believe that stolen car driven by the suspect was actually part of a carjacking that happened yesterday.